I'm really excited about producing Iolanthe this year. It's an election year, which is very appropriate. Iolanthe deals with politics and politicians. It also deals with fairies. And the fun thing is the way that the fairies disrupt that set order that is so comfortably in place there at the beginning, and then this element of chaos and disruption comes in and fun ensues. For the fairies, fairies being immortal, we've opted to go with the steampunk concept, which I think makes a lot of sense. Steampunk being based in Victorian fashion, but with a modern kind of futuristic quality to it as well.
The fairies in Iolanthe start out as kind of mischief makers, but they also make magic. We're a bunch of softies, really. We're tough, but we're also romantic.
In the Carolina Theater, this should present itself extremely well. There's a great deal of energy on stage.
It has a lot of elements that will appeal to both traditional fans of Gilbert and Sullivan who love the music and the pageantry, and also those who enjoy seeing a more modern take on theater.
When a subject really captured Gilbert's mind, he turned out some pretty good words. When he turned out good words, Sullivan turned out pretty good music. It's one of the best Gilbert and Sullivan creations.
Come see Iolanthe.
Come see Iolanthe.
I think audiences should come see Iolanthe.
Bring your kids and your friends and your cousins and your aunts and your wives and your moms and brothers. Come see Iolanthe. It's awesome. March 2012.